Okay, yesterday I went to, or no, sorry, yesterday. Today's Monday. Saturday, I went out of town to one of my favorite thrift stores. And when I say the Hugest thrift store haul, these people were shocked at the amounts I was buying. But with over 50 reborns and now four masterpiece dolls and maybe two or three more in the making, you know, clothing is an essential. So, especially with the masterpiece. I have other hauls, but this is just from this one thrift store. This is like the probably hugest haul you'll ever see at one thrift store shop on eBay, or excuse me, on YouTube. So let's get started because this is going to take some time and I want to go quick. So I'm just not even going to say like sizes and stuff. I'm just going to show you like dress, shirt. Okay, we're going to start with the dresses. So I got this jean dress with appliques. I mean, if it's a really high-end brand, I might. I got this. Say I'm trying to hold selfie stick with my between my legs here. Tilt it up a little bit. This Hanne Andersen summer dress. I mean, everything is mint condition. If I had more time, I probably could have filled more. This corduroy 18 months with a little doggies dress. This velour Maggie and Zoe dress. Oh my gosh, we're losing sunlight here. That is better sunlight. And then, don't know if I lay the piles out in front of here, might be better. This with appliques. Gosh, this selfie stick thing is not working out here. Okay, this dress with appliques jumper. This really fancy. It's got velour on the top, a little rosebud. It's Zoe brand. It's got the sheer with the roses, with the sleeves. Beautiful dress. This is a quilted ring around the rosy. Purple, try getting this on here. Velour dress. Really beautiful details. Little jumper. Maybe if we do it this way. Might be able to do it better. Sorry. Trying to do it one-handed and hold the selfie stick. I got this Carter's dress. I got this. It has little ruffles at the bottom. Romper dress. It's a Hanne Andersen again. Okay, now on to the infants pile. I'm just going by what piles are sitting here. I had to cut all these little taggy things. So I don't know if we're keeping count here, how many items. Sorry, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9 items so far. Okay, and this is a polo boys long sleeve sack. That's 10. I'm gonna count here. This is little fleece, little romper, little feet. That's 11. Little jeans. These are for the reborns. 12. A sleep sack. 13. A fleece. Like little thin snowsuit. That's 14. A Carter sleeper terry cloth with little cherries on it. That's 15. Little, I think they're Carter's, little overalls with a flower. Sorry, was that 14, 15, or 16? Oh, geez, now I just lost count. Okay, I paused for a second to actually count. Sorry. This is number 16. I got this cutie patootie. Jeez, that was a good picture of my foot here. Cutie patootie hunk with the bling for my Saskia boy. We'll be home soon. Long sleeve onesie. That's 17. Another onesie with hearts. 18. Excessive cuteness. Viewer discretion is advised. Onesie. 19. A little onesie with little tulle and ruffles here. 20. Another onesie with a cupcake. 21. Another onesie. 22. Another onesie with said love and everything. For Valentine's Day. 23. A cute little dress. 24. Another onesie. I love kisses with a little heart. 25. This little velour. Little romper. With the hood. 26. Another onesie. Pretty colors. 27. Little pair of pants with a little brighter top. 28. Little baseball sleeper. 29. Little romper for my Saskia boy coming. 30. A cute Gymboree girl's little shirt with a penguin. 31. This I loved. It's a fleece. The Sherpa inside. Big romper for my Saskia boy. 32. Another beautiful sleeper. 33. This outfit I've been wanting. I almost bought it at Walmart. It's a fleece with a kitty. And that's 34. These are brand new Carter's romper rookie at 28. Oh, I think we lost count. 35 or 36. this team daddy. 37. I guess I'm gonna stop counting because I'm gonna lose count. Then I got these are the sets I got. Here's the top for my masterpiece dolls. Jammy top and little bottoms with the hearts at the knees. Another pair of jammy set for them. This little velour outfit that says Daddy's Angel with the little pants. Okay, we got a, now we're getting to more into PJs. We got a Minnie Mouse, sorry, trying to do it one-handed here, nightgown, Sophia the First, cotton sleeper with the feet, ballerina, time to dance with a little ballerina girl, fleece sleeper with the feet. This is for the masterpiece dolls. Okay, now we move on to the jackets. Got this sweat jacket with a little crown. I got this nice red jacket with the trim pockets. We got this cute puffy vest. This was the piece de resistance. It's Old Navy, 18 to 24 months. I have to lift it up in the sunlight here. It's a petticoat, like a little wool jacket. It's so cute. It's like hot pink. It's showing up kind of reddish on the camera right now. And this jean jacket, baby fat. So adorable. When I get down, I'll tell you what I paid for everything. I stopped counting, unless you're still counting. Got this Puma little athletic little jacket. I got this white with navy blue stripe Carter's light sweat jacket, and it's got like little floral pockets. Okay, onto the shirts. We got this t-shirt that says pretty cool with like little floral popsicle with the bling bling. We got this Gymboree with the smocking. It could actually be a cute shirt with their leggings. This hot pink Carter's, and it's tapered at the bottom with little embroidery up top. This one I really loved. It's a Oshkosh Bagosh with a little collar and the cute trim and little pockets. And then this one is, I don't see the brand. It says 24 months. Oh, sorry. Kids Headquarters. It has polka dots and a little satiny trim. And it goes up to, like, a little heart balloon. Sorry if you hear scratching in the background. It was just rescued two more hermit crabs, and these were huge ones. And they are enjoying the substrate. They are digging, digging, digging. So they're, like, at the bottom of the tank, and you can hear them digging, digging. This is Children's Place. I love monkeys, so I love this shirt. It's so cute. And then this one with the little tool at the bottom with the ribbon. It's actually like a hot pink. Oh yeah, this basket is building. Okay, I think this is the last shirt. Got this shirt. This is just all of the used things at this one thrift store, one stop, one day. And believe me, they were going to close. And they're over an hour away and we rushed there. Okay, now on to the skirts. We got this sparkly little jean skirt. Has little shorts underneath. We got this poofy with the bow plaid little skirt. I haven't even done the hauls of all the, oh my gosh, all the clearances and stores we stopped. And oh yeah. This one I love. It has a lot of layers. It has little peace signs. And sorry, we got another little tag in here. And see? And it's like ruffled and lined underneath. And I just uploaded Rory's box opening. So, Rory number 2. This is Super Cute is the brand. It's just a soft cotton navy blue skirt. Okay. I got one hat. It's like this summer bonnet. Sorry, the sun's like in and out here. Little bonnet. And then I got, actually, I guess one pair of pants. Yeah, that's funny. Carter's adjustable waist. Actually, they're not pants. They're like capris. Adjustable waist. Because I get a lot of, And they have, like, the little folded up at the bottom. Because I already got them a lot of, like, leggings and things. And then I got this lovey for 50 cents. And it says, when God made me, he said, ta-da. And it's a giraffe. And I might actually give it to my friend because, oops, I got a low battery here. My friend is a huge giraffe fan. Go quick here for a quarter. I got my son a Ninja Turtle touch light. 25 cents. I got this baby Rattly. These all go in mesh bags and wash. I got this kitty. And then I got these socks. I haven't got to all the shoes yet. These Ruffly socks. These tiny, tiny little kitty socks. I got a Stacker baby toy for roleplay for 50 cents. I got my son, like, a laptop computer. I got this light up and go around for 75 cents. I got a fake guitar thing for 50 cents. Okay, on to the shoes. For the masterpiece dolls for $1.25, I got these nice dress shoes for my Saskia boy. I got these nice boys' dress shoes. Sorry, the sun is like terrible. I got for the masterpiece dolls, I got these Minnie Mouse little shoes. I got the world's. Sorry, let's turn this thing off. Hopefully it goes off. Off, there we go. 50 cents, I got the world's tiniest little newborn Carter's little sandals. I got 50 cents, these little puppy slippers. These little dad sneakers. Dad's team. And then for the, I got some New Balance sneakers for the Masterpiece dolls. And I even got, for a dollar, an Infantano. I just bought myself a new one, but for a buck. And I love the pattern. A baby carrier. So it's black on one side. It has this pattern, so it's reversible. You can use either side. And if I quickly don't run out of time, I'll show you when I got my real son. He got a few things there. I got him this nice, preppy dragon shirt. I got him this hoodie for spring, which is all the Mario characters that he likes. I got him an Air Jordan hoodie, also for, you know, spring or camping or whatever. And I got him a set of these skull pajamas. Now, for everything, that entire huge basket, everything you saw, that